We want to play a leading role when it comes to DAC. We are currently running a pilot to validate our latest concept. The system we're testing captures carbon from the air in a way that's never been done before. When we started this project, we knew that we didn't want to start from scratch. We wanted to leverage existing technology. For this, we worked with multiple third parties and collaborated to make the adjustments we needed. As a process modeler, a big part of my job was to figure out the optimal conditions that make the best use of the technology we're testing. We need to pull the most amount of air through the system and capture the most CO2. All of that while using the least amount of energy. Location and integration are key too. We are running this pilot in Baytown, Texas, right next to our integrated manufacturing complex. Deploying this project in Baytown will allow us to use power and low heat directly from those operations, and it could be integrated into other low-carbon projects at the facility. We'll continue to refine this process through subsequent deployments, with each iteration being more scalable and lower cost than the last.